we are gonna do (coughs) 100 grams of soil for 200 water. So 100 grams of soil and 200 grams of distilled water. 1:2 dilution. And this is going to be for Cavalier wheat 11-8-2020, Cavalier wheat 11-3-2020, Hamilton wheat 50. There may be something wrong here. 11-3-2020. November 8, 2020. That may be 2019 actually. And 7-20-2020. Hamilton wheat 70-2019. Hamilton bean 10-2020. October. And that is 2019, and this is the Hamilton bean. Hamilton Pinto bean 10-20-2020. And then Nash 80 acre November 3rd, 2020. And then Minto soybean 9-20-20. Nitrate is going to be here, and then 11 Nitrate. Soybean 11-4-2020. So 11-3-2021 actually. So this is not 2020, this is 2021. This is 2020. This is 2021. These three. Okay, so we'll have to change this to 2021. And this is 2021. This is right. I made a mistake with the other two. So actually, this is 2021. And that is 2020. And this is, yeah, 2020. 2020. Okay. So we have 4 minutes now. So let's start this puppy up. Get some paper. We are doing So this is number 1 for Cavalier 2020 wheat. Number 1. So let's take number 1 Cavalier wheat number 4. And all of these are 2 to 4 inches. Let's write them down quickly. Oh la 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 la. I don't even know if that's a good idea. Oh, I see. 2 to 4 inches. Oh, yeah, yeah. I took the room a long time. No, I told you. Okay, so we take, this is number 5, number, so these are the samples, so where is number 1, so we keep all of them here, this is number 2, this is number 1, 2, 4, Three and 5. So let's take these. We are testing for these ions. Let's see. We're going to be testing for nitrate. Using an electrode or EBI electrode, then we are going to be testing for pH. That's pH. Calcium, all these are electrodes. Okay. sodium. And this should be potassium. Is number one. We're gonna take number one, Cavalier, and do the weight. So we're gonna weigh 100 grams in there. Container weighs 3.6 grams. Actually, I entered there 3.6 for Cavalier. Now go back here and open this container. This is organic matter also, but you just keep the organic matter in there. 16.3, well, we need about 100 grams. Okay, now we have 101. Maybe we need a little bit more. We need to insert something here. One 37, 15 minutes. 102.8. So this number one. This is going to be number two for Cavalier. So this is 3.8 grams. So write 3.8 grams equals this ion. Well, 102.8 again. 102.8 again. Example 3, which is this one. Let's close this one. We are not worried about contamination because we are measuring large Dutch quantities, and the ions which we are looking for, the chemical ions which we are looking for, are relatively large. Go. Get the oil back. See how much we get. 3.6. This one is relatively clumpy. Thank you. is 104.6. 104.6. Now the last one. This is Cavalier 5. Cavalier 5. This is Cavalier 5. This is 3.5 grams. Now this is 106.2. Now we are at 106.2. 106.2. Last one for Cavalier 2020. Now we'll go to Cavalier 2021. Now get some reason F. Okay, Cavalier 2021, number 1. Five. soil feels different. So we have 105.1. Surprising. Same feel, but the soil feels so different. Wait again, 3.8, 3.7. 3.7. Now you add this back and see what happens. Thank you. Shoot, forgot to measure. 104.5. Forgot to be a different team. Okay. Very close, all again. Same weight, no difference. 104.5. Oh, good. This is a preliminary investigation, so we are not too worried about small contamination. So now we are on the last one of Cavalier. So let's pick all of them. Yeah. Okay. We go back here for Cavalier. We go to Hamilton. Now we go to Hamilton 1. With 3.8. I see the way Hamilton. Hamilton wheat. Okay, Hamilton wheat. October 29. A little bit clumpy. Sounds cool. For Hamilton 2. Now it's Hamilton 3, 2019. That's that one. Just a little bit. Let's see how many grams extra. Now there is Hamilton 3. So how many minutes are we at? 47.5. Maybe just do the other one soon. We're going for Hamilton 1, 2020. Hamilton being 2020. We have two samples. Nothing special about that. Ah, these are 0 to 2 inches. Sorry. This should be 0 to 2. Yeah. Let's give the first slide. Can you tell me zero to two. Oh my god, even making me sneeze. This soil. Oh, we need to measure anything. Three point six. 105. Point 0. So we have 55 minutes of film before the film roll. So funny. Expires or ends. So let's stop here. The next one will be Hamilton 2 to 4 inches. Keep this here.